They put falling damage in their motherfucking 2D platform game?